We are back at the Sunshine Crew Startup Week, and we are here with
Shaylee,
Frankie, Savannah,
and Maddie.
And so, what do you guys do? Why are you here today?
So we do a thing on a Wednesday called the Lauren Project, and so we have to come up with project ideas for like that would help the community or benefit them in ways. So we came together and we're doing, our project name is Operation Pajamas. So we supply pajamas for like the less fortunate children.
Yeah, awesome. So the DeLorean project, can you tell us a little bit what like involves that and what do you get to do with that?
Oh.
Sorry, we make it hard. It's okay.
So the DeLorean project is just basically another subject that we do at school. On a Wednesday we have a mixture of classes that combine together, and so we have been able to go through this year making a project that can help the community and that the community and we can benefit from. In the DeLorean project we do our daily devotions. We're allowed to go off campus to do things and get things that we need.
We also do a lot on team building and like working together as a group.
Yeah. So what gave you the idea to do this specific idea to help people?
So basically Shaylee's mum actually came up with the idea of like helping homeless children because they feed the homeless every second Friday. And I had a story, like, so I used to work with my mum and we used to like clean houses and fix them. And there was a family named Marley, I can't remember the dad's name, I think it was Mike, and they were living in a car for a few months, so we cleaned up a house, helped them move it, we gave them bed supplies, bedding, and like cleaning supplies and food and stuff, and they were so happy there, everyone started crying, which was so happy. So we come up with the idea of like, well, there are other less fortunate children in the world that can use pajamas.
That's really amazing. And so what do you think of this project giving different people the opportunity?
Do you think it's good? Do you think it's important?
Do you think it's important?
Definitely. Well, this is like a lot of people kind of just like think about themselves and don't really focus on other people out there that actually need the help and the support.
I find this project really helpful towards the community as there are disadvantaged children out there, and the community has helped our school a lot, so we thought if we could give back to the community and seeing homeless children and just children in need like uncomfortable and laying around, we thought why not give them a pair of pajamas to make them warm and comfortable like throughout the night. And so yeah.
Well, I mean, it's also like bring us as a group together more, because me and Shaylee weren't very good friends at the start of the year, like we didn't like each other, but now we started to work with each other, we're kind of getting used to each other and starting to become friends, and it's really helped with teaching us how to do emails and set up meetings and work together.
So do you think you guys will continue this project beyond school?
Or being, you know, creating businesses and doing entrepreneurship?
Well, Savannah is actually moving down south to like go back to her family. So I think Sophie and I think we are gonna keep going with this project because like we've had a lot of opportunities come up, and it's just like help us. It's helped us learn and grow more. And so I think if we keep continuing on, then we can keep making a difference to other people.
And even though like Savannah is moving away, she can still be a part of our group and give us ideas and like we can fly her up here.
I think with me moving away, it will like stop some of the advantages for the girls, because I don't know if it's like the other girls feel, but I feel like I'm the team leader and like the mum in the group.
Yeah, you are.
And like making sure everything's okay and going alright. And so I feel like moving away, it's going to be hard for them in like a few, like in months or something. But yeah, I think with me being down south, I can also like benefit from it as well. I can share it around down south and make it a bigger project than what it is.
Yeah, that's awesome. And also on Wednesday we are speaking at a women's convention thing, and we're just talking about our project. And then also on Thursday we have DeLorean Day, which is where people like entrepreneurs and just anyone from the community can come in and learn about what we've done over the year. So starts at 5:30 at Glasshouse Christian College.
Yeah, so be there if you're around the area.
And lastly, we've got to ask, do you think all schools should implement this into their school program?
Yeah, I think they should. It's been a hell of a year for us girls, that's for sure. At the start of the year, we were uncomfortable doing this because we had studies to do for exams and things. But yeah, I feel like it should be in other schools because the children and the students and staff get an opportunity like they've never had before. And so... it's been so fun. It's been a roller coaster, that's for sure. We've had it ups and downs, but yeah, it's been crazy, and the opportunities we've had are amazing, and I'm very thankful to be a part of a group of girls like this and be part of the school. Yeah.
It also given us a great opportunity to make websites and websites and Instagram accounts and get our name out there, and our website is operationjamas.com.
Yeah. What about the other social medias?
Instagram, is that just Operation Pajamas? Yes. Yeah, Operation Pajamas on Instagram.
And our email is operationpajamas@gmail.com. Yeah.
Okay. Well, thank you guys for coming along and talking
thank
to us.
Thank you for having
thank
us.
Thank you for having
and
us.
Yeah, we'll see you guys soon.
Bye.
Bye. Bye.